We are in conversation with the captain of Nepali cricket, Mr. Paras Khadka, and now it's time for the moment of truth segment. Paras, I have like a few questions here with me, which I'm just going to like answer like ekdam chando chando, and I'm expecting like an answer chando chando. I'm going to ask it chando chando as well.
I'll try my best.
Comparatively, I think this is one of the easier questionnaires we could prepare because hizo Deepak Rajgiriyaleeuta kura bhandai hununthyo ki Nepali cricket ko barema naramro bhannu bhaneko chai it's you're like diving into like a pool where there are all snakes and there's no coming back up there. So we want to keep our integrity intact, and I'm going to ask my first question. Who is the funniest player in the Nepali cricket team?
Maybe Karan.
Karan is?
Karan
is. Does he crack up jokes all the time?
No, he's just funny. He's basically laughing all the time.
Sledging? Does he sledge?
Avinash is also up there. Avinash and Karan, I would say, right. The two of them. Sledging-wise, not much.
Who's the most tensed in the cricket team always? Like?
I think Sagar is very nervous. Mm-hmm. So, but then once he starts doing well, then he's pretty fine.
Who do you think could have become an actor from our Nepali cricket team?
Actor?
Yourself? Yeah.
I won't be able to become an actor. I mean, I think everybody's playing their role, so everybody's an actor.
Who do you think sings the best?
Basant, easy.
Basant,
yeah, he's the best singer, right? In the team.
Who's the naughtiest in the Nepali cricket team?
I think we have decent boys, but then see, me being one of the seniors right now, senior bhayeko bhayeko khasai tha hudaina ahile huncha juniors haru, because they don't play pranks on me. But then from what I've heard, youngsters right. Are pretty naughty.
Can we expect Paras Khadka to join politics?
Not as of now. But then see, for me, my priorities would be cricket as of now. And pachi gaera, if everything goes well, my contribution should be towards cricket more than anything else.
Do you regret boycotting tournaments and having to go against your own association at times?
No. Whatever we did, I think that was necessary. It could have been done in a better way, which I agree in the hindsight. But then, whatever we did was Nepal cricket ko lagi bhanera hamle garyo. Hamle pani kunai ichha thiyena ki rashtra pratiyogita khelina bhannako lagi ya bhanun aru kura haru bhanun jun hamle yo garyo yo nagarnu parcha yo garne tyo nagarne bhanda kheri. But then basically, I mean, no regrets at all.
Do you think you're the highest earning Nepali sportsman?
I think we'll have to put it down into numbers. You'll have to ask like other.
Who do you think competes with Paras Khadka for the answer of this question?
I don't know. I mean, you have to do a statistical study for that.
If not a cricketer, what would Paras Khadka be?
Architect.
Can you cook?
Tried once when I went to Canada. I Canada khelna jada kheri, I lived for 3 months.
Right.
So I had to eat dal bhat, curry, whatever.
Wow.
So
right.
Then I learned, and that was the first and last.
And you've never.
I haven't cooked since.
Now you're married, so I mean, I'm sure Bauzu takes care of that.
No, there are people to take care of that.
Of course, but I mean, like Bauzu will know all of the delicacies.
Yeah, she knows.
That the captain
she knows,
needs when she comes she knows back what, from what, like a hard day's
yeah,
work.
She knows
right?
What I need.
Can you dance?
Yeah, but dance means like socially, yes, but not like as
not
a dancer
dance
in
dance.
Itself. I mean, I wouldn't
you consider
mind.
Yourself like, but you pass through in a social.
Yeah, dance. Yeah, easily.
Evening out with the boys or evening out with the wife?
Take the wife along with the boys.
and she's cool with that.
Yes, I mean, she knows everybody and everybody knows her. So, and like, everyone's okay with that.
Now, this is perhaps what every Nepali cricket fan wants to ask you. What was going on in your head while Rishi Dhamala was interviewing you?
Nothing. Everybody asked me because I basically, interviews are such that I take it spontaneously. Uh-huh. So, it's about like, maile je je thik lagyo, tei tei jawab deko bhanu. I think he questioned what he knew and I answered what I knew.
Wow. Well, Captain Paras Khadka, I'm going to give it to you, Dayan, and say that you're the best person that answered all of the questions, keeping in mind that this was quite easy for you as well, I suppose. To a man who has to deal with so much politics, being a cricketer, few questions won't harm that much. Pasta is looking wayward when I say that. But it's time for another commercial break on HUAWEI Namaste TV Show. When we come back, it could be your chance to talk to the captain. Call us up. 01-4200-209 is our phone number. 01-4200-209. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.